Hi. Last night I put up a video. Tussock Restaurant said if I can find a Valentine's date by tonight, I get to dine free. So I put the video up asking for a Valentine's date. Can you help me? Do you want to be my Valentine's date tomorrow? And the next morning I went down the streets of Timaru and I asked some people on the streets, you know, look, I've got this free meal. Would you be my Valentine's date?
Now, so would you be my Valentine?
Sorry, we're all taken.
Oh, sure, I'll be a Valentine.
You're too young for me.
I'll get in trouble.
No, you wouldn't. You can take me out. Sure. Will you be mine?
I got this text from someone and I don't know, it just gave me funny feelings. Hello, Willy Willy Yum Yum. I like Kiwi Man, you very handsome. Love to eat with you. Don't know why I hate ironing so much. But in this instance, I normally hate ironing, but I'm actually quite enjoying it at the moment because I have a purpose. I'm meeting someone. Oh, man, this is amazing. I'm going to meet someone tonight that I don't know. Of course, choosing a tie can be very interesting. What I'm going to do is I'm going to tie what's called a full Windsor tie knot. And not many do full Windsors. It's a bit fatter than the normal tie knot. I guess because I've got a fat head, a fat knot would be a little bit more balanced, I guess. And I still wear the same belt that I used to wear, and I used to be at the very end of that knot, so I've actually lost all that weight. that'd be funny, wouldn't it? Sort of, hey, I'm William, can I show you something? Mm-hmm, yeah, baby. You know, some people, going dating and meeting people is quite scary. Luckily, I can talk. But sometimes it's good to, you know, look in the mirror and like, hi, I'm William, how are you? Here is Billy, and she's my sister, and that's my brother Bill, and that's my other sister Wilhelmina, and this is me, William. And as you can see, I was about 128 kgs when this was done. I've actually lost about 30 to 40 kgs since then. Actually, it's not a silly idea. Maybe I should compose a song for her, like a little love song, just in case things go really well. Well, I'm really excited. I'm down here at Tussock's at 6 o'clock. She's meeting me at 6:30, so I'm a little bit early, but that's okay because it gives me time to settle in and think about what I'm going to say. So, wish me luck. You are my Valentine. All the time. Valentine, you're mine.
At a time when the world seems to be spinning hopelessly out of control, there's deceivers and believers and all in-betweeners that seem to have no place.
Little Yum Yum, it's been 3 to 4 hours now and she hasn't come. I can't serve you any more alcohol either.
I swear to drunk, I'm not God. I just don't get it. I just, like, she texts me and says, she said I was cute.
Don't even worry about it, okay? Because something would have happened and I'm sure she has a reason for it. But on the plus side, you still get those free meals.